given 4 weeks time to center to file the reply and listed a matter for appellant 13. So what is your comment on this?
As I said, I don't want to stand in contempt of the court, but I'm extremely disappointed, extremely pained by the order. Because the whole point of our petition was the intense urgency of directing the police to take action, which the Supreme Court has said, in its orders, that an FIR is not proof that a crime has occurred. It is the acknowledgement that prima facie a crime has occurred, and there is prima facie evidence in the videos. And that the registration of FIR is not a matter of discretion in these matters. These FIRs should have been registered as soon as these hate crimes, hate speeches were done. Even more so because they were done by people in high positions, because their voice carries a lot of influence.
Sir, what is your comment on the Delhi police who has said that at this stage they are not going to file FIR?
See, a lot of the hate speeches occurred before the violence started. There's nothing that explains why they did not file the FIRs at the time that those hate speeches were done. I don't accept the fact that during the violence they should not take action against people who are spouting hatred. But even if they're putting forward that argument, nothing explains why they did not file the FIRs before the violence started, and maybe the violence would not have unfolded in the way that we saw.